he basically taught by rote the way that he was taught. And he, this was the Kali, and this was the Jun Fan. And you don't separate it that way. You're able to basically take it your own way, blend it, and teach it all together in one system. And I think a lot of the instructors out there teach by rote. Well, this is what my instructor before me taught it this way, and I'm not gonna change it at all. I'm just gonna keep it the same way that it was taught to me. And you're able to take all that and teach it according to the person, the situation. You're not a by rote instructor. You have all of that. You have all of the different Jeet Kune Do concept training, but you put it together better than anyone else that I've trained with. You employ a certain amount of physicality to the training that isn't just technique, that is more how it ends up in the real world, how it isn't always going to be a perfect setup or a perfect situation, and you got to be a little bit of rough and tumble with it, but you teach that in a safe way. You progressively do that with people, and I see it with your students. When I've been out here training with all of them, they're able to do that. You can grab and throw them against the wall and they'll come back at you because they've worked up to that type of reaction from the way that you've trained them.